them.
Last episode, we completely demolished the boss. So, it's a giant tree. Great wood tree. I think it was called, I don't know. Yeah.
ends the bastard's curse.
Up on the edge.
Oh, hello. How do you do? I am Anri of Astora. Unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and travelling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder? We are well along the Road of Sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way. Oh yes, Horace. He's not very talkative, but don't think ill of him. He's an upstanding, kind-hearted knight, a fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago. We are well along the Road of Sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, may the flames guide you. We are well along the Road of beyond the flood. We may go as the next. May the flames.
Like this, I'll just do this to them. Ooh, ooh. I know it was glitch. Walk. It's also kind of like the best weapons in this game. They're really helpful.
Thank you.
takes like no effort. Just kind of stay at a little bit at the top. The enemies usually fall down if they swing at you. They don't just punch them a few times. Kind of spam punch. It's gonna be a little bit until we go through that area, but we won't see the main. Guaranteed. There's two bosses we have to kill before we go through that area.
Welcome home, oh. I speak very well. Then take not. We each bear, but one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Ah, well met. 'Tis good to
what need.
Praise the gods, eh? Time to put this brawn to use.
Yes. Okay.
Pretty big, I don't want it.
There you are, unkindled one. I wish to express my gratitude for trusting a lowly pyromancer and allowing me to gaze upon this majestic flame. As promised, I will impart pyromancies to you. But first, you'll need a flame of your own. Careful you don't burn yourself with it. Do not be gone, what?
Oh, champion of Ash. Welcome back. I was not meant to be a fire keeper.
With Morn,
but I am honored to serve you beside the bonfire. The gods are ever merciful. My gratitude lies with them and with you. I am yours now. Your wish is my command. Oh,
You've brought me a Braille divine tome. Now I can tell new tales of miracles. Tales of the greater miracles can be quite the epics. What fun we will have. Have a pleasant.
Whatever trinket you need, speak up. Just don't ask me where I've got them. Heavens, she was already dead. Thank you. I'm not surprised, though. Almost a relief, really. You can keep the ring as... a little trinket of thanks, I suppose.
And he has my favorite weapon, but it's not here yet.
Goodbye. Oh, this place is a...
Hello.
Oh, I would... be safe.
Unkindled, are we? And fast on the trail of the Lords absconded? Then these red eyes are for you. Use them to pillage embers and briefly heighten your strength for your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for? Pillage embers for briefly heightened strength. For your duty. What else are unkindled?
I'm gonna have to reset the area. Because you need a pair of tongs to lock it again. And usually you have to get... On your out pair of tongs. I need to... here for a moment. I don't know why it does this. Nice. Yeah, it has a greater chance to drop the seed of a giant tree when you get invaded. It's the only time it drops it actually. The more likely it is to drop, and it's pretty useful because it makes enemies attack invaders, which can be useful, especially if you're invaders, the people that are invading you.
Pillage embers for brief. What else, sir?
Gaining admission to the Legion is a matter of some ceremony. Inside their keep, snuffing out the flames of three altars opens the door to the wolf blood. Even accursed undead want to believe they're special, it seems. I pity the sorry souls.
Yeah, every game has to have their crestfallen lord. He's just getting crestfallen.
Well, hasn't it been some time? I'm Leonard, the Ringfinger. Remember me? I slipped you those red eyes some time ago. You're making quite an effort of it, so I thought you might like to know. If you yearn for a proper red-eye orb, one that is uncracked, then kill the Dark Wraith, survivor of the land swallowed by darkness. He has been a prisoner for many ages in the deepest cell in all Lothric. I can see it in your eyes. If you didn't invade, didn't pillage, whatever would you do?
Gonna do it for today's episode. We'll kill the Dark Wraith next episode and do some other crazy stuff. As always, please like, follow, subscribe, and Twitch. If you're watching on YouTube, go check out my Twitch on the mic. Live stream all my content. And if you're watching this on Twitch, go check out my YouTube, Justice233, where I post daily videos. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye. Ooh, 3 hours.